Yeah, I am actually out here, like you said, on Dexter Drive, and it right above Dexter Drive is Flowood Drive. You can see behind me that this road is completely closed. It goes all the way back to the end of this driveway. There are a few mobile homes out here and an apartment complex at the end of the driveway. We're going to show you some video right now, and this is Merritt Health. That is actually not completely underwater. Part of the parking lot is flooded. I spoke with the marketing director over there, and she told me that they are just continuing to switch around the parking situation just a little bit. The women's health clinic is closed over there. I also am going to show you some video from the Blue Cross Blue Shield. You can see the front of that is completely flooded. All of that dip right in front of the building has water all the way up. You can see a lot of the flags, and the parking lot area has water in that as well. And again, I am on Dexter Drive, like you said, out here where there are some people I've been told that are still stuck in those mobile homes. I spoke with one man who didn't want to be on camera, who is in an apartment complex all the way in the back. He said the water actually stops where his apartment complex is, and it creeps up just a little bit underneath the fence, but there has been a back way that they've been able to get in and out of their apartment complex. So we're going to make sure to keep you updated right here on WJTV. I'll toss it back to you guys.